here and it's hot and humid. It's like 85 degrees, even at like 6:30. So a lot of people have been messaging me saying they want to do more mini stay or something stuff. And I definitely would be doing it. That is my most viewed video, actually, my review for that gun. But the problem is, it got jammed and broke a while ago. I couldn't get it unjammed, and I just figured we'd get it. But I got a new airsoft gun. It's an airsoft shotgun. I'll put the link to that review in the description. And again, if you haven't seen the review for the stayer airsoft gun, that's a good one. But yeah, to make this video interesting, because it's kind of boring just to be talking about. Table where I shot my little video. Anyway, so since the roof of my shed isn't exactly a very normal place for a YouTube video, I'll show you why I'm on it. So basically, this is a helmet. I've never seen one before. They're a unique head protection device. You simply unbuckle it, put it on your head, and then it protects it. So what I'm gonna do is jump off my shed with the helmet cam on, equipped to my helmet. Oh yeah, and I'm going to be doing a planking video pretty soon. If you don't know what planking is, you should go Google it. But anyway, so I need to adjust my helmet a bit. Helmet is on the head, and that is not cooled or anything. Alright. So I'm going to go off to the edge here.